this is Tamara Weeks. Welcome to Tam's Daily Vlog. Today I thought I would tell you a little bit about my video blog and why I started it and what it's kind of turning into. I started my video blog to chat. I thought, what am I good at? And I thought, well, probably the best thing I'm good at is just chatting. So I thought, why not chat with the whole world? So I just started making videos and I'm introducing my family and just chatting about various things. And then, as I was going along, I thought, well, how can we incorporate other people besides me and my children and my family? So I thought about businesses. I love, love, love to network with people and businesses and put things together. So I decided that I would start doing short interviews with businesses and do networking through little short 5-minute videos. So most of my videos are pretty short. They're usually about 5 minutes long. So I now have 3 playlists on my YouTube channel. So if you go to YouTube and look up Tamara Weeks, T-A-M-E-R-A Weeks, I have a playlist that has all of the videos that I have liked. So you can see a little bit about what I'm interested in. I'm very interested now in chalk paint. It is absolutely fascinating to me to watch people use chalk paint and see how incredibly easy it is to use it. And so you can see the things that I'm interested in by looking at liked videos that I've done. My second playlist is businesses, where I'm doing the short interviews and I'm putting them, I put them together on a playlist on my YouTube channel. My third playlist is family life with cerebral palsy. Our oldest daughter's name is Micah and she has cerebral palsy. And I thought I would start some short videos and talk about her and include her in some of the videos and just talk about what it's like to have family life. And I'm looking forward to having more questions and more ideas to put into those videos. And I have a website. It is TamaraWeeks.com. All of my videos are also live on my website, so you can go to YouTube or to TamaraWeeks.com. And if you are interested in healthy chocolate that is sugar-free and all kinds of free things, you can find healthy chocolate on my website. You can also find healthy coffee. The healthy coffee has Ganoderma in it, and it has some health components because of the Ganoderma, and it also works as a wonderful appetite suppressant, so that is a pretty cool thing, and you can get both of those at TamaraWeeks.com. So thank you so much for coming by to listen. I look forward to talking with you soon, and you have yourself a great day. Goodbye.